What makes your mom special?
My cleaning the dishes for her.
She cleans the dishes? She makes the dishes for you? Go.
I love her.
Good.
Caring for them.
She cares for you? What do you love most about your mom?
That she loves you. She cleans your clothes for you. I love her when she cleans I like her when she cleans the house and takes care of us. Then she does the dishes for me.
Help you with the clothes?
Yes, put them in the washing machine.
Name three things that only your mom can do.
Do the dishes, cook meat, bake, make toast.
What else?
She brings the baby.
Yeah.
My mommy can change my baby sister's diaper, and she cares for me because I love her so much, and she loves me because she let me do these chores. Change the baby's diaper. Wash our clothes. Cook. Put your clothes on.
Yeah, put your clothes on. Yeah.
They dry your clothes.
Oh, she lets you use her phone. Good, yeah, that's true. What else? What do you like about her?
She brings me some McDonald's.
What else does she do?
Bring me some McDonald's.
Oh, she buys you fruit from McDonald's? Oh, that's nice. And can you... First question is, what makes your mom special?
She takes care of me.
And what do you love most about your mom?
She lets me sleep at 11.
Good. And if you can name three things that only your mom can do.
Help me with my homework.
What else?
Make me sleep. And she can trust you.
She can
trust
me. Okay. Thank you.
She can wash the dishes, cook, and do laundry.
And what do you love most about her? What is it something that she does that you really say, oh, she's wonderful?
A lot of times she makes
things. So what makes your mom special?
That she always buys food for me and cooks food for me.
And what do you love most about her?
Feeds the baby. Changes the baby's diaper.
Yeah. What else?
Pumps for me.
She's special because she's calm, unlike my dad. Two things very well, which is a hamburger and hot dog. Since I was little, I always do everything by myself, so I'm used to being lonely, but I like hugging people.
What do you love most about her? Something that you love about her?
She's squishy and comfortable.
Thank you.
She cares for you.
Can you name three things that she does at the house?
She cooks for me, she works for me, and she loves me.
And what do you like most about her?
She's nice.
And what do you like most about her?
She's nice.
What is it?
She's nice. Kind.
Yeah. What makes your mom special?
Because she takes care of me and I get allowance weekly.
What are three things that you love most about your
mom? She's nice. She handles things in a nice way. And she gets us what we need when we need it.
Than any other man, something that she does that makes her different. What is it? Oh, yeah? Okay. If you can name three things that only she can do. Yes. What do you like most about her?
She's pretty.
What makes your mom special?
And support that. She supports me.
And what do you like most about her?
She's funny. And she's close.
And three things that only your mom can do.
Me puede hacer sentir inclusiva. Me hace reír. Y me hace feliz. She makes me happy. Makes me laugh.
What makes your mom special?
She's my mom. Oh, we have the same birthday.
Yeah, that's good. And what? Something that you really like about her? That she does.
I don't know.
Has she done anything for you? Or
a lot of things. A conversation. That we have together.
And what makes your mom special?
She's my mom.
What do you like most about her?
She takes care of me, she loves me, she brings me blessings, she sticks up for me, she believes in me.
And name three things that only she can do.
Love me. Well, love me because like she loves me. Take care of me, be special, be herself.
Thank you. What makes your mama special?
What makes my mom special is that she always has the love of like God love us as father. So every time she does things and tells me to do things, it's not because she wants it, it's because she loves me so much. So I'm listening.
Name only three things that she can do.
There's a lot of things that she does in my life that I'm very happy for. Like the time that she comes through, coming back to my life, and things that she did, like sitting to the restaurant.
And what do you like most about her?
That she is a perfect example of
Mami, tú eres la mejor mamá del mundo. Yo te quiero mucho, tú eres la mejor. Y yo sé que a veces yo te pido por cosas que tú no lo quieres hacer, pero tú lo haces. ¿Tú sabes por qué? Porque tú me amas y nunca paras de creer en mí. Tú siempre me soportas con todo lo que yo quiero y tú me das todo lo que yo quiero, pero este día es de ti, yo te doy lo que tú quieras hoy. Así que yo quiero que tú disfrutes tu día de madre y este video, porque yo te lo estoy haciendo porque yo te quiero mucho y tú eres la mejor mamá del mundo. Si yo tenía otra mamá, yo no sé lo que yo hiciera. Así que yo le doy las gracias a Dios que tú eres mi mamá y que él me dio a ti, no a otra persona. Gracias, mami. Te amo y gracias por ser la mejor mamá del mundo. Y gracias por ser una mamá que yo sé que yo puedo confiar. Bye, mami. Te quiero. Disfruta tu día. Y feliz día de madre. ¡Mua!
Son la fuente de vida que Dios creó para darnos la luz del sol. Son tiernas, son bellas, vaso frágil, luna llena, el complemento perfecto de la creación. ¿Por qué no cuidarlas como una flor? No a la violencia, a las mujeres. No cortes sus alas, deja que vuelen. Por una como ella estamos hoy aquí. No a la violencia, a las mujeres. No cortes sus alas, deja que sueñen. Por una como ella estamos hoy aquí.
Proverbios 6, 20 al 22. Guarda, hijo mío, el mandamiento de tu padre y no dejes la enseñanza de tu madre. Átalo siempre en tu corazón. Enlázalos a tu cuello. Te guiarán cuando anduvieres. Cuando durmieres te guardarán. Hablarán contigo cuando despertares. La enseñanza de una madre es para ser premiada. En este pasaje de Proverbios, las instrucciones de una madre es usada como un símbolo de una compañera fiel a través de nuestra vida.